There is no better feeling in the world than that of falling in love with someone. Finding someone that you can share your life with is the best, and it's something that everyone is searching for. Women are known for wearing their hearts on their sleeves, and when they fall for someone, they fall deeply for them and often experience the feeling of love before the other person does. So they normally try to keep this to themselves though, because they don't like feeling vulnerable and they want to make sure that you feel the same before they say anything. So because of this, it can make it difficult for the men because it's hard to tell if they are developing feelings for you or not. It often means that men have to take that initial risk and announce their feelings before a lady does. So today's video, I'm going to tell you what girls do when they start to develop feelings for you. Now this is going to help you understand when a lady likes you or if she doesn't, and it should help you be more confident when it comes to making that first move. Like and subscribe, let's go! She becomes your cheerleader. Any sports game that you play, she is there. At work, when you do something amazing, she will celebrate it with you. She will cheer you on and encourages you to reach all of your goals. Now, girls do this when they are falling for a guy or have fallen for him. They want you to do your best and to be the best version of yourself that you can be. This is their way of them helping you along. If a girl is just starting to develop those feelings for you, you are going to notice how subtle she actually cheerleads. It could be you say something like, "God, I'm so stupid. Why did I walk to the printer without actually clicking print?" And that's when she would say, "You're not stupid at all." And she tries to fight your corner to let you feel amazing and positive. And this is the mild form of cheerleading. She lets her guard down around you. She's gonna open up to you and tell you things that she wouldn't tell just anyone. It's gonna be personal and private, but she trusts you with it. This is a sure sign that she likes you, because it's really hard to be vulnerable with people. We only let our guard down when we are with people that we love and care about. She sends you cute texts. When she messages you, "Just thinking about you," or "I hope you're having a good day today," it's because she's thinking about you. Now that's because she has those deep feelings for you. If she starts sending you cute texts like this, well, it's a sign. She stands up for you. You could be out for dinner with friends and you are having a debate about a topic. The other couple starts coming for you and disagreeing with what you say. You are losing that debate and you're probably feeling a little bit silly. Then your girl will step in and she stands up for you, helping you argue your point even if she doesn't believe in it. When a girl likes a guy, she will always stand up for him. She looks at you with the puppy eyes. The puppy eyes is seriously something that girls do when they are developing feelings for a gentleman. If you are doing this pouty look, they're obsessed with you and cannot get enough. Inside, they will be thinking, "I'm just so lucky to even speak to him." You have them hooked if you spot them giving you the puppy eyes. You can confidently make your move. She loves it when you dress up. Now, gentlemen, there is nothing sexier than when a man dresses up. Obviously, you always want to look nice when you are around her, but when you are going out for a fancy dinner and you make an extra bit of effort, that's when she will have those true puppy eyes. She's going to pay you lots of compliments and mention how handsome you look several times. This image of you will be forever in the back of her mind, and you will probably end up back at her house or at your place. If she mentions how amazing you look, she is developing feelings for you. She touches you. You laugh, she laughs, and then touches your leg. Does it sound familiar? Girls touch guys more often when they like them or when they're starting to develop feelings. They want to be as close to you as possible, and touch is a way of doing this. It might only be for a slight moment, just a small second, but it's a sign of attention. She won't want to make it too obvious though, just in case you don't feel the same way. She gives you the lingering hugs. Perhaps you guys hug to say goodbye and then she holds on to you just a little longer. This is because she is trying to get you to kiss her. Now, the first kiss normally always happens after the first hug. Girls will sometimes be the first leaning for a kiss, but normally they want to wait for a guy to do it. She gives you gifts. It's not Christmas or your birthday and she's buying you something. Maybe you mentioned that you love a particular game and all of a sudden she has it for you. If a girl loves you, she will normally buy you things to show her love. For some girls, buying gifts is their love language, and even if it's not, this is how she's going to show up for you. If she starts doing it too much and you do feel uncomfortable, then make sure you tell her and let her down in a gentle way. She says sorry. Saying sorry a lot is something people do when they have low self-esteem, and this is not what I'm talking about. But if a girl says sorry and she admits that she is wrong when she is, then it's a sign that she is developing feelings for you. Women find it very hard to apologize when they do something wrong because our pride gets in the way. But if we can recognize when we are wrong and we own up for it, this is a huge thing. She asks for your opinion. She asks for what you think of a dress that she wants to buy or what she should do about a work problem. She's asking you for your opinion and wants to hear what you have to say. This is because she values what you say and she trusts that you are going to give her a good answer. She cooks for you. Now, they do say that the way to a man's heart is through his stomach, and this is why women cook for guys when they like them. Women are natural caregivers, and cooking for a gentleman is a way of looking after him. She will ask you what your favourite dinner is, and then prepare it for you. It's a way of her impressing you with her cooking skills. Even in today's modern world, women are genetically programmed to be the caregiver, and it's something that they do in order to look out for the guys that they really appreciate. She sends you songs. Songs can sometimes say things that words don't, or if we don't have the courage for the words, we just send a song. So listen closely to the words of any song a girl sends to you, because it probably tells you exactly how she feels. She drunk texts you. Come on, when we are drunk, we say the things that we really mean, don't we? So if she's texting you when she's drunk and she tells you how she feels, don't be so quick to dismiss it. Even in the morning, she messages and tries to take it all back. It's probably because she's feeling a little bit embarrassed. She definitely has those feelings because, well, alcohol is like a truth serum, right? She tells her best friends all about you. The inner sanctum of a girl's life is her best friend. If she starts telling them about you, well, she really does like you. She wouldn't bother talking about you to them if she didn't hope that there would be something a lot more serious going on. She will tell them every single detail as well. She laughs at all of your silly jokes. Girls really do love funny guys. Sometimes, though, men can be known to crack dad jokes, which are not funny, but they're funny enough. If a girl laughs at your dad jokes, then she really does like you. If she doesn't, then she probably does not have the feelings for you. Girls laugh along with guys they like, even if they don't always get the joke. If you think I missed something from today's video, let me know down in the comments. Give me a huge thumbs up and consider subscribing to make my day. But if you want to get your name rolling up next to my face, like these amazing people's names here, then all you have to do is click the link in the description bar below to find out a little bit more. Have an amazing day. See you soon.